Hello everyone. Welcome to the channel. Now I will show you how to back up WhatsApp chats. Please subscribe to the channel. Watch the video till the end. Give us likes. Let's get started. For this, we need to go to WhatsApp on our device. After that, when we go here, there's a tab called Updates, Calls Contacts, Chats. We press Settings. Next, we open up the chats with you. Click Chat Backup. Here we have this setting called Backing Up, and I have it activated right now. If you have it turned off, you click on it. It will light up blue, and then you have a backup of your WhatsApp chats. If you also want to back up your videos, you also set it like this and turn it on. And you'll have all the data, the videos will be moved as well. You can click Auto Backup and choose how long you want it to be daily, weekly, monthly. Or you can turn off backup. Let's say I set it to monthly, and every time I back up. That's how easy it is to do. If you liked this video, subscribe to the channel. Like it. Goodbye.